And is what he said true?
Yes, sir.
Why did you beat the whole man?
I truly, Your Honor, I never meant for that to happen the way it did. Had it not been for the drugs and alcohol, it never would have happened. Sorry to everybody. There's no excuse. There's no excuse. I'm sorry to your family. I'm sorry to my family for letting down. This was never my intention.
So you should plead to count two, crime of murder.
There is no excuse for what I've done.
25.
Stand for sure.
D-E-A-N.
And Cole Stoddard.
Yes, sir.
And what would you like to know, sir?
Pardon?
What would you like to know?
Well, I would like you to know that I'm not going to waste a lot of your time, but it's really more of what I would like that month to know, that what you took from me and my family can never be replaced. And I will only pray one thing for you, that your only daughter doesn't suffer the same fate as my daughter did from the muck of the hands like yourself. You had no right taking what you took, and it will never be replaced. And I only wish we lived in a world where an eye for an eye.